cause the cholesterol production in acid. Japan is developing to the second largest economy in the world. Most technology for the advanced production of motor to electronic machine parts, steel, and non-porous sheet, chemical, substance, textile, and processed food. Manufacturing in Japan focuses in optical instrument, hybrid, high cost robotic. Japan holds in its hand more U.S. government banks. Japan economic freedom is 20.4, making it economy the 25th increase in the 2014 in that government in the supporter of industrial and sector. Now my career continue the culture.
Good morning, teacher. Hello, everybody. Now I'm tell you about industry in the United Arab Emirates. Oil is the main income for UAE development. The UAE is one of the 10 largest oil and natural gas producer, exporter, reservoir. UAE oil has made people there live in a high ranking standard. Income from the oil is $5 million per day and exporting $314 billion per year. The main partner exporting are Japan, Pakistan, Iran, Thailand, Singapore, South Korea, Brazil, Nigeria, etc. Those countries need oil from UAE. Japan is a number one partner buying most of oil from UAE. After exporting, oil can use in many times in the country that make UAE doesn't pay much money to buy oil from another country. The oil industry has attracted a lot of foreign workers who come to work. A trillion and earn from oil exporting and oil bearing in country water to build up, develop and reach UAE. So UAE reach and grow up from 1 year to 1 year because of oil.
Japan is the second largest music market in the world. Most instrument is the very structure. Plus with Australian achievement in the arts, in design, literature, poetry, including novel. Japan is a design born European and born many times. Japan possesses 13.7% of the world. Provides one of core accent, the second largest in the world. Japan is the fourth largest by processing carbon
most visited city by international tourists and ranks first for the three homes in the world. The Prime Minister of UAE said that it will make Dubai to become the top tourist place in the world.
Well done.